Welcome to my fine TV. If you are new here, please consider to subscribe, like, and share my video. Well, viewer, this is Christmas morning. I'm heading for church, so you can go with me. Let's get into Christmas service.
We have to celebrate this day. Amen. It's the day that the Lord has made, and we must rejoice and be glad. Hallelujah. Isaiah chapter 9, verse 6. As a prophetic message, Isaiah be mine. But not a sign ye be to send yes ye that okay. Though you are speaking into the future, no, I say good that you, but now yet to send you again. I day, the Bible says, for unto us a child is born, unto us, unto you and me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
May no be a new one. Hallelujah. Because it was for our benefit. It was from our place. Hallelujah. Or to us a son is given. And when you the only begotten son, and what the say, I am special.
I am special.
Say, I will remain special. Oh, say it with vigor. Say, I am special.
I am special.
I will remain special.
I will remain special.
And forever shall be special.
And forever shall be special.
Because what is special? I can't remember the name of my back. Hallelujah.
Amen.
For unto you, Rahel, a child is born. Yahu Yeshua. Unto you a son is given. So Jesus was a gift unto us. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
And the garment shall be upon his shoulder. As you said, I didn't know where I tied it. Hello. Now give me a bed diver. My God.
Amen.
And you say, they are doing it. It's a place of what? Authority. And it tells us, say, yes, you do it in that day. But I give you an idea. Nobody can carry it away from
nobody.
Him. It shall rest upon his shoulder. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. The Bible says he is the head of all principalities and powers. My God. Is it on set? Is it a glory? Is it UN Secretary? Is it the United States President? No! Now he ain't done the British. He shall rule forever. Wumpo, wumpo, he will rule.
Amen.
And he reigns. He reigns. He reigns. He reigns in the affairs of men. He reigns from on high. Oh dear, dear free soul. Assim, como é, abibusia anase kashakuwa. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Eti mani wata tumi na susa ya kuranwa se Kristo tumi peja e prasi.
Amen.
And then me is somebody with me.
Yes.
Oh, she will bring us a new name. And his name shall be called Wonderful. Hello. Because my Savior is wonderful.
My Savior is wonderful.
Oh, say, my Savior is wonderful.
My Savior is wonderful.
Ah, his name shall be called Wonderful. Because he has what to do with him. I see this before what to do with him. Mega for what to do with him. Perez for what to do with him. Press before what to do with him. Angeka for what to do with him. Matter is for what to do with him. What a wonderful man.
Amen.
And then when the Bible says he shall be called Wonderful. It was to me a beauty man. Am I talking to a special one?
Yes.
And the Bible says he shall be called a counselor. A counselor. Because a counselor.
Counselor.
Of tufu. Of the two are him fufu. Of the two are two fufu. And he said, who of brand what tufu? Sa a futuro. Oh my God. Oh my God. Mrs. Sa a futuro. If you pay him. There is no way of no catching us in Jinaho. Now, like I said, Tinasi, a man trashing over my foswap, I see what we need. And any time that he speaks, it is the ultimate. Hallelujah. So
amen.
And then I will come home myself, and then I will get a home myself. And then I want you to help me on the power to say, on the power when I'm sure. Praise God. And he said, because the mighty God, on your me too for, can you remember me?
On your me too for.
He shall be called on your me too for, the mighty God. On to me, I did you now.
Amen.
Now, on to me, I can you now. The two we are carrying are shedding eyes. He's a mighty God. Say the mighty God.
Mighty God.
A two patella. Nessa or Bamua. Automatically, what do you put him? Let's say. Someone patent or Bamua automatically. Or how situation be a one? Because a bad people are people. He's the mightiest. Hallelujah. He shall be called a mighty God. The everlasting Father. Everlasting Father. Okay, Bible, you should be asking them. Hello?
Hi.
Of course, you need a definite article. And I'm what?
Yes.
Dead. Everlasting Father. Yeah, can I just be a what you want? We have the right to call him Abba, Father. That means that he is the source of our life and he is the sustainer of our life.
Amen.
My God, what moves him? In him is life, and the life is the light of man. Wow. So he is the source. He is the source. The Bible says that the source of life in human body is the heart. Is the issue of what? Life. But the source of human existence is Christ. Second dinner of our Christ. My son, I'm catching what I'm saying. My what? When it comes to companies, businesses, and whatever, when it comes to money, when it comes The money cannot save me. I pay the doctors. I pay the health workers. I got all. But my life is being taken away. For I believe that Christ is the source. He did it to Facebook. Now, as a science, if we say, be a Roman and I'm here. And thank God that you have chosen Jesus. I'm here to admonish you to hold on to Jesus. And your life shall never be the same. God bless you and a Merry Christmas. I love you. As you celebrate this Christmas, may your life never be the same.
Amen.
May you never be sad, but may you be happy. May you never be empty, but be full. May you never lack, but have an abundance. Eat and eat better.
Amen.
Eat with wisdom.
Amen.
Drink and drink more.
Amen.
But drink with your head alive.
Amen.
God bless you.
Thank you.